Nice. It's all coming together now. Everything. From this point forward. Is that
Those
Riddick?
Don't need to be your last words.
Who the fuck are you?
Does the name William Miles ring a bell?
William Miles?
Assassin?
Then you know who I am. We, the assassins, have been watching you. It's unusual for an Abstergo employee to take an interest in a country's revolution.
You're not wrong there.
We know about your work with the Animus. Astounding what you and Deanna were up to.
Dee.
They played you, didn't they? Sophia Ricken made you so many promises.
Enough! We're not talking about her.
Sure. Plenty of other subjects to cover on our ride to Alexandria.
Don't assume I'm going anywhere with you.
Well, let's look at your options. You can come with me.
Very few.
Or you can stay here.
If you
do the dance
if you ask me.
Again and again until you make a mistake. They only need you to make one. There's no going back to your old life, Layla.
I never planned to.
But you'd finally be able to work on the Animus project. Our version of it. And with us, you'd always have the freedom to do things your way.
Fine. Let's do this. That doesn't mean I'm on your side.
Good enough.
I want to make sure if that was the actual ending of the game. ...46 before Christian era.
Is that for Foxy does? A gift?
No. It's a relic. I don't want to talk about it, Demastis.
Isn't that Bayek's? Let me have it, I'll give it to Foxy.
She just said she doesn't want to talk about it, dude.
He loves these things.
Stop bugging her.
I'll kill you. How about that? I'm in no mood for compromise today.
Yeah, go cry. Go cry to your bed.
We passed Neapolis in the crack of morning. Strong wind, you'll be standing in Rome's Forum in 2 days' time. It's over between you and Bayek, eh? I can feel... No decision is easy. But you are a chosen one. And now you are free! Like me!
So begins a new day.
Roman fleet up ahead. Do you see?
Don't drop your guard entirely. We should assume they are expecting us.
You sound thrilled about it.
Eager, old man. Eager to be done with this scum and move on to the next pile of scum.
Infinite scum! Such is the world we live in.
Summon their navy.
Prepare yourselves!
Off the pace, brothers!
More speed, Shadow!
Here they come. Forward, men! Litter the sea with their shattered hulls.
Trikors! Ah, la, 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 la! When this day is out.
If that happens, Voxidas, I will wear seaweed like a siren and sing them myself.
I will hold you to that.
Believe me, you would be sorry. Now let's end this.
Let's go. Arrows incoming! Fire!
Right there, to the site. There we go. That's the spot.
Galley speed, easy pace.
Easy. That was easy. Very easy.
Gods. Our fleet is too tightly formed. They'll hit us.
We are overwhelmed! These hell ships are too many!
We must sink them before they reach us! Then do us if they strike us! Take them down!
Fire ship front!
Off the airport!
Steady!
Pick up the pace!
Incoming! More fire ships close! By the gods! They're everywhere! Arrows incoming!
Need more speed!
Arrows incoming!
More speed, Shadow!
They got it!
More speed!
Heave! Galley speed! More speed, Shadow! Need more speed!
Arrows incoming!
Oh my god. Yeah, we drown. Did we? Yep. Ah.
Our fleet is too tightly formed. They'll hit us.
We are overwhelmed. These hell ships are too many.
We must sink them before they reach us. They'll do us if they strike us. Take them down.
Fire ship front.
Here's your boys.
Oh my god.
By the gods, they're everywhere!
Okay, that was bad, really bad. Oh my god, that's a bunch of arrows. Man. Like a rain after rain after rain of arrows. Man, this is insane. There we go. We're doing progress. Man, I shouldn't have done that. Nope. I should not have done that.
that! So to have it! Take a bit of that!
And this one is destroyed. There we go. Let's go, baby. We won this fight.
Let it ring! Down, you demons, and listen!
Hey, you slackers! Form up with the rest! Today, we sail together!
What port are you taking us to?
There's a town called Antium I'd like to try. Lots of merchants sail in and out of there. Should be safe for you. From there, it's a half day's ride to Rome.
It is only a matter of days before Caesar will officially become a tyrant.
There he is.
The people love you, Caesar. You're a god.
The Senate will not bow so easily.
A parliament of clucking hens. Let me be your wolf.
Oh yeah, and she can definitely fight. Huh? That's a piece of Eden.
So Caesar is the king of the oil now.
Oh!
Caesar is the father of understanding.
You and Caesar will die.
You are meddling with the affairs of the order. The order is greater than Rome.
Oh my god. Shh. Oh. Damn! That can literally...
I command armies. I control greatness.
I will erase your order from the annals.
Kneel to Caesar. Kneel to Rome.
Oh my god.
We are the writers of history.
Caesar will follow
Shit, that's a piece of Eden. He turns me into a... statue in the air, and then he can hit me afterwards.
No honor. You stole everything from me.
Oh my god, this guy is difficult.
I thought you would scurry away, little one. You should have taken your chance to drop off the map.
Flavius isn't here to save you this time, Septimus.
Yeah, it's gonna be a really difficult fight. My god, this is... Okay. Come on, woman! There we go. Oh my god, yeah, I'm dead now. I'm definitely dead. That piece of Eden, that's so unfair. That power that he has. Let's go. No! No! What is that? The helicopter attack? What the fuck is that? Don't tell me he's gonna keep doing that the entire game. One, two, three. There we go. Let's go. Yeah.
Damn you, Lupa.
My son's heart. For your life.
Was revenge everything you hoped? You and the Magi shall drench the sheets with your sweat tonight.
This stuff.
With the Order. I served them and your beloved Egypt. And I'll be rewarded in the afterlife. An eternity of drinking and whoring with my brothers.
The only thing that waits for you is oblivion. For your name, your Order, and the rotting corpses of your Gabignani. Apep devour your fetid heart.
Who else wanted that?
Caesar must be in the Curia with the rest of the Senate. The place is crawling with soldiers.
I don't have the eagle to scout for me. I have so many soldiers here. Got a conflict. Who's after me? Oh, those three? They're not gonna find me. Oh my god. I need to kill them before I can get out of conflict. They went completely the opposite direction. They're looking for me. Scream at the body. What? How did he do that? He went through? How? He passed through the window. Ubisoft logic. Soldiers can pass through walls, soldiers can pass through windows. Close windows.
Just as privileged as I.
I am not dictator for life.
An honor bestowed upon me by the people of Rome. Would you have me refuse such a gift?
We would have you think of Rome before yourself.
I will unite the Republic. Senatus Populusque Romanus. For the Senate and the people of Rome.
Republic? You speak of Republic while coveting a crown?
Marcus Antonius offered me the crown at the Lupercalia Festival. I refused it.
And what a pretty play it was! You don't need a crown. They have made you a god.
Mark me, Gaius Cassius Longinus. Support me in my dreams for Rome and old division.
Damn. Whoa.
You too, my child.
Everyone wants to. Oh, wow. Out of all the places. Oh, he really hated him.
The tyrant is dead. You are free now.
It's crazy, I wasn't expecting all those people to stab him.
Do I know you? You who strikes from the shadows.
The same fate will come to all despots.
In the end, it is impossible not to become
what others believe you are. And I was a god!
There is a new creed now.
Yeah! Rome is eternal!
She will never fall to you or your kind.
Freedom.
Well, it did fall, but... But hey, you say it was eternal. Nope. Didn't happen. Requiescat in pace, Caesar.
Requiescat in pace,
Caesar. Oh, I wasn't expecting that. That was perfect timing.
Do you know what you've done? Caesarion would have sat on the throne of Rome.
Listen to the cries in the streets. They call you a dead tyrant's whore.
I am still your queen.
You are a queen of liars and snakes. I fought for you for 5 years. Our people worshipped you. Apollodorus died for you, for Egypt.
For Egypt? I am Egypt!
Then be the ruler our people deserve. Or nothing will save you from my blade across your throat. You are the last of the pharaohs.
Bayek. Caesar has been assassinated. Septimius is also dead. I have founded a bureau in the middle of Rome. Yet, no one knows of our existence. Like Amun, we are the Hidden Ones.
I believe in you.
The irony of freedom. We are free of each other, yet it brings me no happiness. We must move forward. Remain in our tempest of blood poetry. Despite it all, we dance, and they die. From darkness we have come, and in darkness we shall stay. Humans are not meant to last forever, but this creed will. The creed is the only immortal thing in the world.
Go home. You're free.
I don't want to go home by myself. I'm scared.
Aw, poor kid.
Should we take him to the bureau?
No. I'll take you home.
Let nothing grieve you beyond measure,
for your life is short and time will claim its toll. But I am no longer who I was. I have renounced all love I once had. I have renounced Aya. I have killed Aya. I am now the Hidden One, known as Amunet.
That was nice. I really like that part. Is that it? Is that the ending?
May your victories
multiply. Oh yeah. Good game, guys.
Papo? Jump.
Think that's it. That's the end. There's no end without me synchronizing and then doing the leap of faith. As usual. And that's it, guys. I really like the game. It's probably one of the best Assassin's Creed games that I've ever played, by far. Really enjoy it. I would definitely recommend this game. Because it basically puts all the other games into perspective and also stick them together. Because by playing this, you can understand how, you know, the Creed was formed. You know, how the Creed took shape. So definitely one of the best Assassin's Creed. If I were to put in the top 5, it will probably be between 2 or first. One of the best, like first or second best. Okay, great gameplay, excellent graphics. I really loved it. But yeah, guys, that's the end of the stream. Thank you guys for watching. This is the last playthrough of Assassin's Creed. I'm gonna continue to do other playthroughs of other games. Anyway, that's the end. Thank you. Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. See you guys. Till next time. Deep Proof. Peace.